Welcome to Jira 6.2 Interface. I'm Trainer Lori. What is Jira Interface? We'll talk about accessing Jira, the user interface and what you can do in it, and a quick overview of what each tool does. To access it, simply type Jira into Internet Explorer. It will auto-complete with Jira Server. You can also use Chrome. I would suggest saving it as a favorite. Then you'll log in using your Catalina user ID and Catalina password. Remember Me allows you to not have to log in over and over again. So what's new in Jira 6.2? That will come up every time you open. So you can take a quick tour of the new features. If you're familiar with the old version, you might want to see what's different. Or you can sign up to get tips, tricks, and product updates. Or you can click the Don't Show Again, because you will see that every time until you hit Don't Show Again. Click the drop-down next to your name and hit Profile. And that will take you into the summary area. One of the things you want to do in there is to add an avatar. The avatars are 48 by 48 pixels. If you don't like the avatar you selected, you can always click it to change it. And then you'll see at the bottom any assigned open issues to you. If you want to filter so that it shows different kinds of issues, then you can use the filter option. If you click on Roadmap, it'll show your selected projects. So it'll be your personal roadmap to show how your projects are going. And you can change it by clicking the drop-down. The dashboard is the first thing you'll see. If you want to get there quickly, use the keyboard shortcut G for Go To and then D for Dashboard. You don't want to do them at the same time. It's one after the other. In the dashboard, you'll see some information for first-time use. You'll see filters for issues from the last 7 days, and you'll see projects, a list of projects. You can create your own dashboard, and you can look at dashboards other people have created by clicking Manage Dashboard. We'll have more training on dashboards in the future. Next is Projects on the navigation bar, and of course you can go there by clicking G to go there and P for Projects. A project is a collection of issues. If you click the drop-down, you'll have the option to view all projects, and the projects will be listed by categories. You'll see on the project information the key, the unique identifier for the project. You'll see the project lead, who is the contact, and if there's a URL, it's the wiki. It's a link to the wiki, so you can look at more information. If you click on the name, you'll see more. So we clicked on the name, and you can see all that information that we saw earlier, including the category. And you can see more information in the summary, activity stream, and the issues 30-day summary. Under project, you'll see issues. Issues are so important that it's also on the navigation bar. But this gives you a quick overview, a dashboard, if you will, of the issues. Under Project is Agile, where you'll see some information pertaining to Agile. Agile is also up on the navigation bar, and that's where you can see recent boards. For example, this is an Agile board or a Scrum board. Under Project Reports, you can see a list of reports that are available for you to view. And when you click it, it'll ask you some information about the timing for it, and then it'll show you the chart. When you click Project Source, it opens up Fisheye, which is a source code browser and manager, so that you can show some of your source code so that others can see what's going on. On the Administration tab under Project, there's a lot more information. For example, issue types, versions, components, and as you scroll down, workflows, roles, permissions, notifications, screens, a lot more information. Issue details up on the navigation bar. Quick access is G for go to and then I for issues. And this is very important. This is why most people come into Jira, is to see what issues there are. And so you can filter to find the issue that you're looking for. And then once you find it, you can click to open it. We'll have lots more training on how to find the issues that you're looking for. Agile we saw earlier. When you click on the Agile, GA, then you will have the option to see boards. But a lot of people are nervous about starting an Agile board, so they have a Getting Started area that makes it very easy to start. You just have to know the difference between a Scrum board and a Kanban board. If you're not familiar with those differences, you'll want to come to my Agile at Catalina training. You can also look at Jira on a mobile device. Make sure you type into our Jira, which is jira.catalinamarketing.com, and you'll be able to access, in a mobile version, all the great tools that you have access to on your desktop. Thank you for joining us today, and feel free to subscribe to the Trainer Lori channel for updates. And if you like it, please click like. Thank you.